I'm Sharon and I'm tower captain at St Mary's Tickhill, and we're here this evening to do some ringing to celebrate the coronation of the king, which took place earlier today. So we're going to do ring for the king, and hopefully that will be successful in a bid to put it on bellboard before the concert in church tonight at 6:30. So this is the magic doorway that leads us into the tower, and there are 94 stone steps to get up to the ringing room level, which you can see a few of them just started at the bottom of the tower. There's no lights on at the minute, so it's a little bit dark, but we'll get up there in a few minutes and I'll see you up there. We have to put the clock chimes off first before we do anything. This is the Elecum. It's a bit dark in here, so you might not be able to see it very well. And there's no light, so I can't switch one on. So we turn it off up there. And then we have to put all of these chimes onto hooks so we don't damage them.
Look to travel going to go.
Five to three. thought, you know,
I missed the round in that.
Yeah, the one
to the right.
He's gone.